coordinates.
Just one thing, though. We're hauling around an unstable chemical compound.
Having something that goes boom is never, you know, a bad thing.
I can think of any number of situations where that's not true.
Gotta say, I don't like this.
Don't like what?
You being the voice of reason.
Okay, let's check this out.
You know, Uncle fought in Hollowstorm. Said these derricks launched you underground like a missile. According to him, there were some lost lunches involved. Anyway.
Okay, let's find some more coolant tech.
Which you don't know what to do with yet.
Appreciate the vote of confidence. Trust me, it'll be worth our while.
I got a grind lift here.
Shit, swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork! Hold him off!
Yeah!
Now let's see what's in this grindlet.
Tech part, like the one from the other Derek.
So, I think I could wire these into Jack. Man, I feel much better about it as a schematic.
Well, the cog does love their paperwork.
Good point. Every old cog site we see, we should snoop around.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. Some weapons over here. Up and out of here. So, we're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff along the way.